electrochemical series. The arrangement of electrodes, the arrangement of electrode potential, the decreasing tendency of electrons is called as electrochemical series. Means the arrangement of various metals by decreasing of tendency of donating of electrons is called as electrochemical series. This electrochemical series, by considering of a various electrodes, by considering of electrodes at standard values at 25 degrees Celsius, means nothing but your 298 Kelvin temperature. Okay, the electrochemical series for various metal is lithium plus 2, sir, lithium plus, and with lithium after we are considered potassium, next sodium, next calcium, magnesium, means here all are carries ionic solutions, Ca plus 2, Mg plus 2, next one is Fe plus 2, iron, next Zn plus 2, next tin, Sn plus 2, next Pb plus 2 with hydrogen metal, and follows silver metal Ag plus 2 with copper metal with Cl electrode Cl minus, and Au Rm plus 3, next F minus. So these are the electrochemical series. This is electrochemical series for reduction potential value. Okay, by considering of various electrodes, the various electrodes in electrochemical series for standard oxidizing agent or standard reduction potential values, for that one we have considered one table, that is electrode, okay, off cell reaction and next one is E naught value, means standard value, standard value for this electrodes. So this is your electrochemical series. Okay, the standard EMF values, first one is standard reduction potential value, lithium plus with lithium, means in reduction potential we represent metal ion follows metal, those two are separated by vertical line. So in this lithium plus is absorbing of one electron, it converted to lithium. So this is your reduction potential, means gaining of electron is called as reduction process. In this reduction process, the lithium E naught value is minus 3.6 volt. Okay, that is your first one. And second one is, if you consider lithium after potassium, K plus follows K, potassium. This potassium also absorbing one electron, converted to K. This potassium metal E naught value is minus 2.8 volt. Okay, and the next one, this after if you consider Na plus sodium metal. Okay, the sodium metal also absorbing only one electron, by gaining of one electron it converted to Na, its value is minus 2.7 volt. So means the E naught values are, first one is minus 3.6, these values are absorbing to 0.2, and next one is another metal Ca plus 2 reduction value, this off cell reaction is Ca plus 2 absorbing of 2 electrons converted to Ca, this value is minus 2.6 volt. And next one, magnesium metal. So this magnesium metal absorbing of, again by gaining of 2 electrons converted to Mg, its value is minus 1.6 volt. And next one, zinc metal, Zn plus 2. So zinc rod, this zinc is generally act as an oxidizing agent. So it is also again by gaining of 2 electrons converted to zinc. This zinc metal value is 0.76 volt. And next one, here iron, Fe plus 2 with Fe. So iron, Fe plus 2 observing of 2 electrons converted to iron, its value is minus 0.68 volt. And next one is tin, the tin is plus 2. In plus 2 state, Sn plus 2 observing of 2 electrons converted to tin metal, this value is 0.38 volt. And next one is lead, Pb plus 2. Okay, the reduction off cell reaction is Pb plus 2 with 2 electrons converted to Pb, its value is 0.08 volt. And next one, the standard hydrogen electrode is hydrogen concentration with metal ion. So hydrogen metal with your H plus, metal ion follows metal with platinum is act as a standard electrode. For this, H plus observing of 1 electron is converted to H. Okay. So this standard hydrogen metal, the standard hydrogen reduction potential value is 0.00 volt. This is your standard condition. And next one is silver metal. So before that you are considered copper, Cu plus 2 with Cu. This Cu plus 2 observing of 2 electrons converted to Cu, its value is plus 0.308 volt, plus 0.3, means now onwards your values are increases. This is your standard value, these all are negative values. From onwards hydrogen, these all are positive values. Okay. Next, Ag plus, silver metal. So silver metal by gaining of 1 electron is converted to Ag. Okay. Its value is again increases 0.8 volt. 0.3 is copper, plus 0.8 is silver. And next one is Cl minus, chloride, Cl2. Okay, so metal anion. Okay, now in this Cl2 observing of 2 electrons is converted to 2Cl minus, its value is plus 1.68 volt. And next one is copper.